Hello friends, in this video we are going to solve a numerical problem on Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm. Now this is the question which is asked in your previous question paper. There they have asked, explain Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm and clip the line with the coordinates x0, y0, 60, 20, x1, y1, 80, 120, given the window boundaries xw min, yw min as 50-50 and xw max and yw max as 100-100. Now we are going to draw this clipping window and we are going to clip that particular line x0, y0 and x1, y1. Okay, with the given details we can draw the clipping window like this and a line like this. We have this clipping window where your xw min, yw min is assigned to 50, this point, and xw max and yw max is assigned to 100-100, and the line is drawn with these two points, 60-20 as x0, y0, we are going to call this point as x0, y0, and 80-120 which is going to be called as x1, y1. Now the first step of Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm is to assign the region codes. Now for these two endpoints we need to assign the region codes for x0, y0 and x1, y1. Now if you see x0, y0 is specified below this particular clipping window. In that case the third bit is going to be set to 1 in the region code. Hence the region code for this x0, y0 is going to be 0100. And the second endpoint, that is x1, y1, is placed above the clipping window. Hence, the fourth bit is going to be set to 1. Hence, the region code for this x1, y1 will be 1000. This is your step 1. Now, step 2 is to find out whether both the region codes are 00. Now, in this case, this is not true. X1, y1 is 1000, x0, y0 is 0100, means both of these endpoints are exterior to your clipping window. Hence, these are not in a clipping window. Hence, we are going to go for step 3, where we need to perform a logical AND operation of these region codes. Now we are going to perform a logical AND operation on these two region codes, 0100 logical and 1000. Now the result is 000. Hence it indicates that the line is partially inside your clipping window. Means what? You need to find out the intersection points where that line is intersecting with your clipping window. Now for finding out intersecting points, first we will consider the first point, that is this intersection point. We are going to find it out. Now just call this intersection point, as xy, okay, and for that we are going to select this end point, that is x0, y0. Now to find the intersecting points, we will see at which axis it is cutting that particular clipping window. Now if you see this figure, the line is cutting that clipping window at the yw min axis, means y value is going to be yw min, that is 50. Hence we'll assign y as 50, and to find out x, this is the formula: x0 plus y minus y0 divided by m, where m is slope. Now to find out slope, this is the formula: y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. It will be 120 minus 20 divided by 80 minus 60. You will get a value 5. Now we are going to substitute this y value, the m value, in the above equation. Now when you substitute that m value, you will get this: x is equals to 60 plus 50 minus 20 divided by 5. X value will be now 66. Now the first intersection point xy will be, y we have already identified, that is 50, and x is 66. the point intersecting point is 6650. Similarly, we need to find out the second intersection point where we are going to consider x1 y1 point. Now this, at the second intersection point, it is cutting the y-axis at the top end, means y value is going to yw max, hence y we are going to take y as 100. Again you find out the x value for your intersection point. X is equals to x naught is here, we are going to take x1 y1 as an the end point, hence x naught is 80 plus y naught, that is 100 minus 120 divided by 5. Now here you will get 80 minus 4, hence the x value is 76, hence the second intersection point is 7600. Okay, now you have found both the intersection points. Now how the line is going to be clipped, see. Now from this point to this point, the line is going to be clipped, which is interior to this particular clipping window. Now if you try to find out the region codes for both of these points, you will get 000 region codes, because both points are interior to this clipping window, hence the region code for these two points is 0. Okay, this is how the Cohen-Sutherland line clipping algorithm works. Thank you.